what can I say? You know, the last 6-7 weeks has been awkward for me. It's been very hard, you know. It hasn't felt I had the speed, you know, so.
Nicky Pedersen wins in Rybnik, and Nicky Pedersen is the Speedway Euro Champion 2016, 9th to 1st.